Cold welding technology is a new technology developed and widely used, which plays an important role in many situations that traditional welding technology cannot meet. Today we use cold welding machine to carry out on this defective steel block. For stack height repair, firstly, the pulse current and pulse time are turned on to 25. Now the 1.2 mm welding wire is used. The accurate heat released by the W tungsten electrode directly acts on the welding wire to realize the instant fusion of the welding wire and the base metal. The cold welding machine controls the heat, it is relatively accurate. Such precise repair will cause excessive temperature in the space and lead to deformation. The surface after partial repair will not have excessive hardness and can withstand any subsequent processing. The operation is also relatively convenient and simple. The tungsten needle has been following the welding wire, and the welding wire can be melted at a position 1 mm in front of the welding wire. If the defect of the workpiece is relatively large or thick, it can also be repeatedly surfacing. When welding, it must be noted that the welding wire must be fully melted. Of course, the current does not need to be turned too large, so as to ensure the final welding effect. Is the cold welding machine very simple and easy to operate? Next, let's take a look at the cold welding machine. The wonderful moment of welding precision workpiece by welding machine.